Teresa here, back with another video. This time I'm showing you how I made these cute little cupcake toppers. I've used this W+9 stamp set called Doodle Buds, this tailored expression stamp set called Chit Chat, this set of dice from Lawn Fawn called Finley's Numbers, and a cottage cut's die of the word Wish. I started by stamping one of the flowers from the Doodle Bud set using black ink and embossing it with clear embossing powder. Then I coloured in parts of each flower with a yellow and an orange Copic marker. You can use whichever colouring medium you like for this step. I just wanted something super quick and simple. Once they were all coloured, I cut each one out with scissors. There is a coordinating die set available, and that would have made this step much quicker. Next, I stamped and embossed the stylized circle flower and again coloured it quickly with my Copic markers. Then I punched each one out with a circle punch. You could certainly use a circle die for this step or even cut them out by hand, but a punch is super quick. Now I wanted some words, so I found some suitable ones in the Chit Chat set, stamped them with black ink, then embossed them with clear embossing powder. From the same stamp set, I stamped some of the speech bubbles using blue ink and cut these out. Again, there is a die set available to coordinate with this stamp set, and that would save all this fiddly cutting out. I plan to glue some of the words inside the speech bubbles, and I'm just having a little bit of a play here to see what fits best. Now I've taken the Finley number die set and cut a 1 and a 2 from glitter cardstock, as these cupcakes are for a 12th birthday. I've also cut the word Wish from the glitter cardstock. I'm quite impressed with this Wish die. It has very fine lines that have cut beautifully. Now I've punched some circles from coloured cardstock, and I'm just experimenting to see what looks good together using all of my pre-cut elements. Once I'm happy, I will stick them together. Okay, here goes. I have some toothpicks and some foam tape, and I'm sticking the toothpick down to the back of one of the cardstock circles with the foam tape before pulling off the backing paper and sticking the front on. It's a matter of repeating this process until all the toppers are made. This is the fun bit, sticking them into the cupcakes. My daughter Rachel made these this morning, and then I iced them after lunch. I'm sticking them down far enough into the icing so they don't move, but I'm avoiding letting the cardstock make contact with the icing as it will stain it. Okay, that's it. Thanks for watching. All Crafty Cafe products are linked in the description below. Bye for now.